The young mercenary Axel, now tired and battle-weary, trudges north to his village in the mountains. Arriving late in the town of Wolfburg, he is looking forward to a meal and clean bed for the night at a hostel called the Slaughtered Lamb. As the moon slides from behind a cloud, he hears a blood-chilling sound. Axel slowly wakes from a deep sleep, filled with nightmarish scenes of fear, blood, teeth and claws, and a distant memory of a wild scream ringing in his ears. A chilling thought comes to him. The legend of the werewolf. Axel feels terror seep through his very soul as he realizes he will now become a werewolf too. Unless he rids himself of the curse by midnight.